There's the goldfinch first nest. And just behind it, you can see that they're going for round two. They abandoned the first nest for some reason. I noticed that they started building the second one before the eggs had hatched, so they're under a canary now. Not too sure what happened there, maybe it's their first season, but they've typically been building it out of this. Your hessian sack ripped up and a bit of coconut grass. The eggs were fertile as well, I candled them, so hopefully next round we'll get a better result and we'll have some baby goldfinches that are aviary bred.